Superpoll presents Why Superpoll? I'll explain why. Let's start with Albert. Albert loves opinion polls to know what his clients think. He uses the services of survey companies. They have a team of skilled and diligent workers, which call and contact whoever is on their lists. Now let's meet Matilda. She is tired of answering telephone surveys. It's not when she's free. Most of them don't touch her at all. And frankly, what benefits does she get for participating? Well, it's time for a change. Now Matilda will register at Superpoll. She can register as a respondent and update her personal profile, which is actually her personal details, all of her own choice. Any, of course, update her payment details. Soon we'll learn why. Meanwhile, Albert also heard about Superpoll. He logs in as a researcher. He will then edit his poll in Superpoll's innovative interface. Compose his questions. And his preferred answer methods. He will define which respondents he wants to target based on their personal profile. Decide how many respondents will fill his poll. And set his budget. Because on Superpoll, the researcher's budget is divided to each poll's participants, according to Superpoll's policy and terms of use. So now we understand better the two principles of Superpoll. 1. Researchers, you can target your respondents. 2. Respondents, you can earn money for your participation. Hey, back to Matilda. Her mobile vibrates. She's got a notification. She chooses to take it. Fills the poll and earns her share. And it goes without saying, shares the moment. Remember Susanna? Well, she was also targeted according to her profile. Since she was busy then, she selected Remind Me. That's okay, but when she returned home, she found that the requested quota of respondents is already full. Too bad, maybe next time. Anyway, remember Albert, our researcher? Of course we do. Well, he enjoys real-time and online results of his poll. Enjoy using Superpoll. The awesomeness of thoughts. Think so?